Uncle Jason's foot tanks.
Hello, and welcome to another episode of Quick Takes, where we make things quick. I'm your host, Jason Ng. Today, we're going to make the ultimate Hong Kong-style French toast. What you're going to need is some bread, a little bit of butter, an egg, some cinnamon, peanut butter, condensed milk, and also some kaya. Maybe it's kaya? Kaya. Coconut spread. It's delicious. Now let's get cooking.
Mmm.